It's amazing the connection, how deep it is with both of you. Did you have that sense of, you know, if I hang around this guy much longer, he's too dangerous almost to be with? Do you know what I mean?
I saw that coming and I backed away from it. And I said, this isn't right. And I had a sense, there's a great story of me having to find him one day to do a gig. And he was hanging out with the Stones, and I had to go find him in a session that they were doing in L.A. And I'll never forget Mick Jagger lecturing Graham. Graham's on the floor, and he's going, you get up, you have a show to do, you have an audience you're responsible to. This is 1969, 1970.
Wow.
Get in the car with Hillman and get moving. And we're busy. We're working here.
Ultimately, it was a waste of not only a very talented, you know, gifted human being, but a very beautiful, generous, sweet, very loving soul.
But do you think it's also fair to say that it's not a moral failing of the man?
No,
it's a disease. I mean,
it's
addiction
a disease.
Is a
it's
disease.
It's an addictive, compulsive behavior. It's somewhat genetic, I think. I don't think you could have done anything. I don't think I could have done anything at the time.
Well, you never know. I mean, sometimes I think, well, maybe I could have bought him a little more time.
Maybe, but...
But, you know, unfortunately for Graham, I think he tried to get clean. And I think Graham's case, I think he was sobering up. But he ran into one person who brought back the old habits, and all it took was one incident, and
one
he was
time.
Gone.
Yeah.